boy.
Time outfit. I don't want to get on the wrong side of them.
They won't have any kick. We've done what they paid us for. What about us drifting out here without a ship?
What's that? Careful now.
Captain Wilson?
Right.
Bring your men aboard. Take over that launch. Steady.
Where are you going, fella?
See Draker.
You can't go in there. They're waiting for a message to come over the Trans-Pacific cable.
I get it.
Once we break the government code, there's nothing can stop us.
Three on sea. D for key.
Return the cable for government message.
M for key. U for key. U-17. K-11.
R-28.
U-17.
D-14. Get busy.
D-14.
W-19.
J-10.
G-98.
F for K.
Hey, what's all this machinery for? You'll find out soon enough.
You want to let us in on the works if we're going to stay with this outfit.
You'll stay. Oh, they finished.
Well, fella, I broke the code.
Thanks to me and my crew, who tapped into the cable without the government getting wise.
What about the Taloa, that native operator that the dirigible company sent down here?
The Taloa went up in smoke with the operator aboard. I picked up the ship's launch from the captain.
I'll make out your report. Contact headquarters in San Francisco. Use the sub-megacycle wavelength in this.
Mahler, the federal agent, has been done away with. Draker also reports that he has cracked the government code. We can now decode any messages sent between the United States and Asia. The base on Clipper Island must be protected at all costs. Lamar, I hold you responsible.
Lamar,
It seems deserted.
We're not going to live in this spooky place, are we?
Don't take an expert to see that there's been murders committed in here.
If we can get this radio started, we'll call the dirigible company in San Francisco. Get out of here! Another suck in a nut chair and you would have joined the other operator sent to this post. There's enough poison in this dark to kill a ton of us.
Where did it come from?
Someone planted this in the ceiling. At least we know now how those other operators were killed.
It's dead certain nobody but a native could make this contraption.
Or someone clever enough to throw suspicion on the natives. Work on that radio, Hank. I'll try to salvage some supplies from the wreck. We've got to eat. Come on, Buck. How are you, Rex, old boy? You wouldn't hurt anyone, would you? This is all stuff we can use.
Lots more out there.
Good boy, Buck. Thanks, boy.
You and I are going to be friends, boy.
Take it away, Hank. Pull it up on the beach.
Come along, little doggy. I'd be scared. I thought you was having cramps.
Buck and I stopped to do a little fishing, didn't we, old fellow? Oh, boy. Hank! Look, a footprint.
Ain't yours, or mine. Come from?
What's the all meeting in this desolate spot? I can't say the accommodations are very tasty, but never mind. We'll manage.
Oh, now, this is a coincidence. If it isn't my friend Robinson Crusoe, on a desert island, just as you said you'd be.
How did you get here, Tupper?
By chartered plane, how else? And a jolly trip it is, too. We'll have a rousing good time, Gar. Just the three of us.
Say, Tupper, let's you and me take a stroll down to the beach. Queer shells there you'd like to see.
Seashells? Well, all there.
You and me's going to get along swell, Tupper.
Come
Calling Pacific Dirigible. Calling San Francisco. Clipper Island, calling Pacific Dirigible.
Something wrong here. I'm getting interference.
Interference?
Well, try 640.
Clipper Island, calling Pacific Dirigible. Clipper Island, calling Pacific Dirigible. Calling PGA.
Well, this would happen just when we finally got our system working.
How do you suppose you got out of the fire?
Guy's got a charmed life.
We should have smashed that radio.
I'll take care of him.
Gordon, there's a government agent loose on the island. Now, we can't take a chance in being seen. We've got to get the natives over here. This island's taboo, and they'll kill any strangers on sight.
I see. And he wants the sacred volcano to erupt so the natives will come to appease the wrath of their god.
Right.
About this. I'm going down to the beach.
Want this guy? I would trust him.
You'd better stall him here.
This is funny.
I've got Pele is angry.
We must lead our people to the ceremonial island and pray for mercy.
Get out of Pele! Get out of Pele!
Thank you. Your people demand the death penalty for the intruder.
The will of Pele must be obeyed.
Thank you.